Happy morning to all. Dear students and parents, education blooms the minds. Our former president Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam quoted, "Education is the most powerful weapon which you can use to change the world." Definitely, it is the way towards growth and a better life. MES Elder School Puthanathani, we do educate, support, mentor and inspire all children for their overall development. As we all know that during this pandemic time, we have successfully accomplished our last academic year. Due to the second wave of corona, we couldn't start our regular classes. Today, we are starting our new academic year over online. Our teachers have completed all the possible preparation to make your online learning effective and interesting. Dear students, attend the classes regularly, complete all the assigned tasks on time. With the grace of God, I expect that soon situation may change. Hope that every student can come to the school and attend the regular classes. Than that, we can be happy with the friends and teachers. We will be engaged with arts, sports and other activities. Dear students, be safe at home. Take care of your health. Keep your morale high. Study well. Obey the parents. Follow the teachers. Manage the social distancing. Definitely, we shall overcome. We will be back for a better future. Let us hope for the best. Once more, I wish you all a happy academic year. Thank you.